is this, man? Hi, guys.
Let's go DC! 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 Let's go DC!
ਸੀਨੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਬੂਫਰ ਵੱਜੇ ਜੀਨੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਜੀਨੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਆਏ ਮੱਜੇ
because we think that, you know, he's still growing up a little and we want to give him some inspiration. The chant for him is basically 1, 2, 3.
Sakho Kaya Ro, Amara Prithvi Sho! Sakho Kaya Ro, Amara Prithvi Sho! Sakho Kaya Ro, Amara Prithvi Sho!
Sakho Kaya Ro, Amara Prithvi Sho! Which basically means that Prithvi is going to eat everyone raw with his batting skills and his cricketing skills.
That's very good.
Sunny, you are absolutely, absolutely loved within our fan community. Alright, we've got to interact with so many people from Nepal as well through you, because online on our community, these guys are so passionate that now, you know, they've also become such great friends of ours, all right? And, you know, when Ravana walks in, what do we do? What do we do?
Ra, ra, ra! Ravana, Ravana, Ravana! Ra, ra, ra! Ravana, Ravana, Ravana! Ra, ra, ra! Ravana, Ravana, Ravana! Ra, ra, ra! Ravana, Ravana, Ravana!
And when Rishabh is hitting sixes, what do we tell everyone?
We are
Morris, Morris.
Yes, Morris.
Morris, Morris.
Yes, Morris.
Morris, Morris.
Yes, Morris.
Of course, we have player chants, all right. But we have this one, which is very, it's a favorite chant of mine that we wanted to show you guys as well, all right. We call it the dynamite chant. Alright, and it goes something like this. 1, 2, 3.
DC is boom dynamite! DC is boom dynamite! DC is tick 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 boom dynamite! DC is boom dynamite! DC is boom dynamite! DC is tick 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 boom dynamite!
Alright. Now, I mean, there's so many. We could go on for hours with the amount of chants that we've generally made for you guys. There is a lot of love, all right, that is coming from all over Delhi towards you guys. And these are some of the people that have collected here today. There are two groups of people that have collected here. One is the DC group. This is the volunteer program that we've been doing for the last 8 years as the Delhi franchise, where about 3,000 to 4,000 fans applied to be part of the volunteer program and work, as for the franchise at the stadium. And we selected 100 of them to work at the stadium. All right, so this is their chance as fans to meet you guys. And then we have, people representing our official fan community, which is the DC Toli. All right, these guys are also here. We are going to have a very short interaction with you guys where we will basically ask you some fun questions. Everyone wanted to understand is that we've seen generally at public events that Kagiz is always eating something. Everyone's been curious that, what is it that you keep, eating when you're at meet and greets,
I don't know, it could be anything.
So what's your favorite Indian dessert or
butter chicken is very good.
Chris, is there some, you've been part of the Delhi franchise for a while. What is it that every time you come back, to play for us, that one thing that, is, so I have to try this for sure.
I don't know if it's Indian, but it's quite unique to Indian restaurants and that, or it's Indian hotels. That's a cold coffee with ice cream. It's my favorite thing to have with my meal. So.
Sandeep, what do you like over here?
Butter chicken from India. It's always lovely to be, I always love to have it, butter chicken here.
Okay, we know that Prithvi loves his brownies. All right, we know that you told us this last time that your favorite thing to have is brownies. Has it changed since then?
Tricky question, huh? I don't eat sweets, by the way. No, I'm on diet, so yeah.
Anything that you have cheat meal, what people
eat? In desserts.
Anything.
I love rasmalai.
Trent, what is one Indian meal that you know?
My favorite meal is papadi chaat. Mine is pani puri. And what's it? Gulam jamun.
Okay. So, one thing that generally, everyone, wanted Rishabh to do, all right, is that everyone knows that he does his backflips and everything, but we wanted a dance competition between with you and you choose a partner and we get two people. Okay. Prithvi will of course do it because. Okay. Is it okay if we have the youngest ones captain and we will put three crew members with you as part of that competition? See, it's very difficult to... Prithvi, it's very difficult to beat that Khali Bali step. So you have to be here. We've all seen it. I'll make him do blind tasting. Okay? So Prithvi and Sandeep, alright? I'll give you strong answers. Okay, where are the six participants of the dance competition? Come. Six participants of the dance competition. Shresh, do you want to help Sandeep out a little bit and help him captain the dance competition? Because it has to be, I mean, I know you guys have been dancing a lot in the meet and greets, but what Team Shreyas versus Team Prithvi, because it has to be a competition now. You guys have been dancing together for a while. There's a special chant that we have for you as well that we do in the DC Toli. Alright, we've done everyone's chant over here. But when Shreyas comes out to bat, alright, what do we do? One, two, three.
Mumbai se aaya mera captain, captain ko salaam karo. Lato butter chicken, match me chakke maro.
Mumbai se aaya.
Basically, what it means is that our captain is from Bombay, but when he comes to Delhi and when he has the butter chicken power at the match, only one thing will happen.
6-6.
6-6. Alright. Now, we wanted to do this, you know, with Trent, Colin, and Chris. And Gariza, if you were going to join us. We want to do a blind tasting of some Indian dishes with you. It's good stuff, something that you like. Okay, and you basically tell us, you know, if you can figure out what we are giving you. It's absolutely safe, just like, okay. Trent, Prithvi, will you help us? You know, getting Trent over here. Sandeep, will you help us getting Colin over here? Colin, all right. Okay, you can put your blindfold. Just move from the front.
Oh,
the second round, he'll do it. All right, you're the first round.
Look at it.
Yes. Okay. All right. First bite. All right. That.
I'm vegetarian, sir.
Okay, Sandeep, can you feed this to Trent
what?
And then?
Wait,
pretty wait, okay.
Who's feeding it to me?
Okay, Sandy's feeding it to you. Open your mouth.
Exactly what it is. Oh, yeah, there it is. Oh, I know.
What do you think it is?
Sorry.
Oh, it's chat.
Okay, we're gonna. Would you like something sweet or savory, Colin?
Whatever, man.
Okay.
Oh, I'll get it wrong. Who's feeding me now?
Prithvi. Okay, open your mouth.
You'll know this, isn't it? You love it.
Oh, that's good. I'm
jamming. You got it. Okay. You guys definitely know your. Because we are generally, you know, short on time. What we're gonna do is that everyone just wants to take pictures with you guys. All right, so they will basically come in groups of 10, stand at the back, take a picture, and it'll keep rotating like that. So, can I have the first row? All right. Can I have the first?